Hey, what is up guys? Today's video we will play best of 5 Pro vs Pro against Best and A. First of all, make sure to subscribe to his YouTube channel. He's putting up great expo gameplay. He's one of the best expo players in the world, most likely the best. And we're gonna play best of 5 minor cycle, minor 2.9 versus expo cycle. It's gonna be interesting, it's gonna be close and gonna be interesting, funny games, and I'm so excited to do that against him. So make sure to give him a fat thumbs up, fat subscribe on his YouTube channel and support this guy. He deserves it for sure. If you guys don't want to miss any views on this channel, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to use Creator Code Mod in the shop. And let's see how good we are against the Expo God. I would say for sure we have a small or like even a big matchup advantage. But I still think it could be interesting because he is so good with his archetype. Always sees when I do mistakes and he's punishing me for that. So it will be close. I think last meta was like kind of 50-50 against him. Even I had a knight, which made it better for me. Valkyrie is a bit worse. So let's see how this game is going to go out. So let's jump into the games and let's see if I'm able to beat the Expo God. So guys, here the first game against Best. And A. So we are playing a classic minor wall breaker deck, like with the new one. With the deck which I shared yesterday or 2 days ago, but instead of the Ice Blade, we have the classic wall breaker because that's like the old school version, but with the Tesla. And the Tesla and the, how's it called? The Valkyrie in it. So Tesla, I wouldn't even say Tesla's banned the matchup, but Valkyrie is for sure worse because the problem with Valkyrie is, it's one elixir more expensive. So I would say we go Speak Ops to the side. And let's see what he's gonna do now. He's just gonna drop archers, which is fine for us. And this is a matchup I played so much against him. He's so dang good with the stack, which you wanna play really defensive in single elixir. So Tess is gonna be annoying. Wall breakers are good in the matchup, I would say, because they applied some pressure at least. And sometimes you can play them on the expo if your opponent doesn't have the best answers in cycle. So I would say we go for mine on inside spot. Just in case they're tanking for the Tesla. So Tesla's gonna be dead. And this is the most important thing because Tesla at the bridge is so annoying because I don't really have the like cards against it. So we just go with bats in the back. We just go lock the tower here. And do we get one bats chip hit? Okay, we don't. We go with Speak Ops. Like that. Okay. Go with Wall Breaker here. Just to cycle, honestly. Then we go with Valkyrie. He could go opposite lane with an Expo now. I don't know if he's gonna do that. No, he's not. Okay. At least we survived single elixir time. Okay. We go with Tesla just to make sure that we have a tank on the map. Don't really want to get that Expo connect to my tower. So great defense, Tesla's doing a good job and we are fine. I think we're just going to go with Wall Breaker, split and also go with bats. In case he's going to go for Tesla, that the Tesla is going to be dead. Because that's what we want. This matchup is not as easy as it looks. Right now we're playing really well, but if you do an over aggressive move, especially against players like Best and A, you always know how to punish you. So especially in single elixir time, you don't really want to overcommit. You don't really want to play aggressive minus on the tower.
It was at this moment that he knew.
So he's messing up the log, which is a huge mistake. Which normally he's not doing. Okay, we're going in with a Valkyrie. Minor. Log. We need to go for another sort of bats. Which is good. Getting the bats on the map. Okay, let's go. Spear Gobs. Defensive wall break. Okay, we want to minus Tesla in a situation here because then his Tesla is going to be dead. Let's go. Lock. Bats. We go spear goblins. And I think we're just going to minor here and we also go with lock just to kill his archer because he still needs to defend this anyway. Let's go. He still needs to defend a wall breaker, otherwise we get one huge connection here. Yeah, he's doing some mistakes. But we still need to be careful here. We go for log. Okay, now we need to be careful. We have a fire, we have fireball in hand, but fireball's not gonna be enough. We go for wall breaker here. Spear goblins. Okay, we're gonna take the damage. Okay, he's playing really well right now. Now triple elixir time. Should be good. In triple elixir time, there's normally no way for him to win this game. I hope there's still not going to be any way for him to win the game. So we go for mine on the tower this time, just to kind of switch around. Go with a log. Spear goblins, wall breaker. Okay, we are chilling. Let's see. Bats. Valkyrie, log. Okay, minor fireball, wall breaker. Like, that's like the nice thing with wall breaker. You can always pressure with them at the bridge. Oh, 10%. We need to make sure after this one that I'm gonna charge. Okay, my device. Fireball, wall breaker. Minor, log. Spear goblins. GG's, well played. We got it up. Close one. He played so well, besides the one mistake he did. It was even closer than I thought. Okay, last tower's already. Okay. Maybe without a mistake, with the wall breakers, he could have won the game because he actually got a ton of chip damage. So GG's were played number one. It's an hour back, and I'm gonna see you guys in game number two. So guys, next game against Best, and a great first game was really close, and that's what I hope for today's video. It's gonna be close games. So I think we just go for wall breaker split. Okay, he decides to go in for Tesla. Once again, we're just gonna play bets here to make sure his Tesla is gonna be dead. I think that's what we did. Like, we did a really great job in the last game to make sure that his Tesla is not staying alive too long on the map, because then he's gonna be able to have an elixir advantage. And there are like two cards I really can't play in the matchup, or like maybe even three. One of them is the miner. You can play the miner on the tower, but you don't really want to do it. The other card is sorry guys. The fireball is one of the cards, and another card is the Tesla and the Valkyrie. So sometimes the expert player can get you in a really awkward cycle, because Valkyrie is like your main tank. So as you guys see, there's a Tesla on the field. It's so annoying. So we're just gonna spear gobs it at the bridge to make sure it's gonna be dead. We're just gonna log here to kill the archer. We have minor fireball in hand. So we're just gonna do this. We're gonna lock this one. And let's see if one wallbreaker could connect. Let's go. That was insane. I knew he was like baiting a fireball on the right side. I wouldn't have had enough elixir for I just had bats. He played knight, ice spirit, the bridge, so heads up play by him. But I knew what he's gonna do. I pressure with wallbreaker at the same time tanking for an expo. He had used lock on the right side to maybe get an expo lock. So great job by us. So in this situation, I think we're just gonna miner his Tesla, because I don't really want to deal with the Tesla. So we're just gonna miner it, and we are chilling. Let's go. Spears are chipping away for one chip hit, so we go for bats. We go for warbreaker, and we're also gonna lock here because he might just use something like skeletons. Okay, now we go. Now we have three spear gums on defense. Valkyrie down. This time we go with minor bats aggressive, kind of doing double lane pressure push to hopefully kill his Tesla as well. Let's go, Tesla's gonna be dead, and we get great minor chips, so we are playing it really well so far. We go for log. Spear goblins. But we don't really want to overcommit here, so we're just gonna minor, and once again it's Tesla. The main thing we're doing in this game, because Tesla is so annoying. Wall breaker. Log. Spear goblins low. Valkyrie, was it the right? Okay, the Tesla's doing a good job. Miner, wall breaker. Okay, we are chilling. Okay, we can just Valkyrie. As long as we have our Valkyrie inside, we are fine. Fireball. Wall breaker. Okay, we need to lock here ASAP. Log is doing a good job. He's splitting spear gobs here in case he wants to go expo opposite, that we still have something on the map. And as long as we continue playing like that, we should be fine. Valkyrie. Minor fireball. Great catch by him. So we still need to go spear gobs inside. Great spear gobs. They're still gonna kill the knight. Okay, we need to be careful. We are down by elixir. So, minor fireball should be the play. Log. He's gonna get a small expo log. I think we're just gonna predict this expo here. That's what I wanted. Just gonna take the damage. Interesting decision. So in triple elixir time, there shouldn't be that much he can do. So we're just gonna do our Valkyrie. I think we're just gonna minor prediction as expo. And we go fireball lock this. Let's go. Okay. What is he gonna do next? Spear goblins. Okay, we need to be careful here. Fireball. Come on! Oh no, 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 no. Okay, he's gonna get expo lock. And that's the thing with expo. Oh, that's the thing with expo, guys. One lock is already enough. So don't we have too much on the ground? Okay, Tesla lock. GG's, hopefully. What a game, man. He's playing so well. I fought like 10,000 times. I won the game, but so close. GG's were played 2-1 for me, 2-0 for me. Let's hope that we can get another dub. Such a great gameplay from both of us, I think. GG's were played. Gonna see you guys in the next game. Here we go. Next game against Best NA. Good luck. Go Spear Ops in the back first plane. Let's see if he's able to get some early chip damage this time. This will be interesting. Last time he wasn't able to get it. Let's see if he's gonna get it this time. So he's going this time with aggressive expo. Okay, interesting. Going for fireball here. Go for wall breaker. If he's gonna lock, then we're just gonna spear ops. These spear ops are coming down. And we're not gonna get any damage. Or he's not gonna get any damage on our tower, which is always nice. But we still need to be careful. We still need to be careful. We know one expo push will be enough. So minor. Gonna fireball that. Okay, it looks like he had to. We go for log. Most likely he's gonna stack Tesla soon in the middle, like here. Now? Yes. Prediction! Let's go! Okay, spear gum split. Bats. Wallbreakers are so nice to pressure in this matchup, honestly. Sometimes he has an awkward cycle and we can just wallbreaker. Tesla. Log. Spear goblins. All good. Great log prediction from us. And we're just gonna wallbreaker because he needs to spend a log, which is a 2-for-2 trade, and like we are able to cycle back to our troops we need, so this is what we wanna have. So bats. Okay, miner. Log. Okay, spear goblins. We might have an awkward situation now. Great, great play by him. Well played. We need one spear goblin shot on the expo. We don't. Okay. That was well played by him. Oh, what a game, guys. What a game. This guy is so good with expo. Like, he's always protecting his archer so well, which makes this really annoying for us. Valkyrie. Yeah, now we have an awkward cycle. Valkyrie's coming down in time. But gives him a fireball opportunity also. Need to go aggressive here with a log also. I think he still needs to defend this because otherwise one more breaker is going to connect. Let's go. It's escaping and we're getting a ton of chip damage and we are back in the game. Let's go. Bats. Okay. You're chilling. Predicting he's gonna go knight in front. Okay. That's a ton of chip damage. We're chipping away here. What we wanna see. Ah, great, 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 great catch by him. Okay. Oh, let's go. We got a knight. Okay. Log. Okay. We need a minor connection now. Miner's connecting! Come on, one more hit! 19 HP! We're taking it up! What a game! Oh my goodness, he played so well! The one minor chip was enough! GG's well played! What a game. Make sure to check Best NA out on YouTube. A great content creator is putting up like some great expo gameplay. Man, I don't know what I did with my hand right now. Thank you so much for all the support. I hope you guys enjoyed today's one. Let me know which poll you guys want to see next. And I'm going to see you guys tomorrow. Make sure to subscribe. Gonna see you. Peace out. Use creator good Morten. And bye, guys.